So Nandit, where do we go today?
Let's go to the JTI and Don Bosco and all those deals. It'll be fun.
Okay, fine. We are now in front of the Aurora Talkies. It has closed down. But this is one of the very oldest theatres in Mumbai. Sitting capacity of more than 700 people, or approximately 700 people. It was first owned by a Parsi family and later on leased in 1983 to Nambi Rajan. This is the box office of Aurora Theatre. This is a theatre where Rajnikanth movies were a big hit. They used to have a huge placard of Rajnikanth out here. Now all that's gone. All our memories. I heard inside the architecture was very good. You know, of that era of 1930s and 40s. But I am told that talks are on for a mall to come up here. We are now at the Marubai Gamdevi Mandir Chowk. This chowk is called because we have the Marubai Gamdevi Mandir out here, which is very popular out here. And opposite, diagonally opposite that, we have the Don Bosco. This is the Don Bosco International School. So we are now in front of the Don Bosco School, which was started in 1937 by the Salesians of Don Bosco. They procured 60,000 square yards of land from the Bombay Municipal Corporation, as it was known then. This is also known as the Don Bosco Church. It's an absolutely different kind of architecture which we can see here. Bang opposite the Don Bosco is the Khalsa College. I was surprised to read that it was Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar who initiated this college by meeting the SGPC in Amritsar in the year 1935, and this college came up in 1937. This is where the campus of Don Bosco ends, and here we have the ICT, or Institute of Chemical Technology. This is the Institute of Chemical Technology. It was earlier known as the UDCT, that is University Department of Chemical Technology. It focuses on chemical engineering, chemical technology, and pharmacy. This is also one of the very famous institutes all across the country for chemical technology and chemical engineering. I'm told this is on par with the IITs also. Exactly opposite to the ICT is the backside of the BJTI. So now we have come in the lane which has the VJTI Institute. Doesn't this look beautiful? It's raining here in Mumbai, especially this part of Mumbai. And we are actually on the periphery of the Parsi colony. So you see a lot of greenery. Because it is raining, we don't have that many morning walkers. Otherwise, this lane is full of morning walkers. And this is the VJTI. This is the VJTI, or the Veer Mata Jizabai Technical Institute. It was earlier known as the Victoria Jubilee Technical Institute, formed in the year 1887 with two departments of mechanical and textile engineering. This is the institute, the main entrance. It's a beautiful institute, a huge campus. So now from VJTI, we will go towards St. Joseph's High School. You can enjoy the greenery out here. You know, all these educational institutes that we see, the Don Bosco, the Khalsa, the ICTA and VJTI, they were marshy land out here. It was marshy land and salt pans. And all these institutes came up after Mancharji Joshi started the Parsi colony. You know, right from Dadar to the science circle, the development was started and hectic during the period of 1900 to around 1940s. And like I said in my earlier video, all this area was developed because Mumbai was going through the epidemic of plague, and they had to reduce the population in the town side. So now we have approached the Phi Gardens. So we are on the periphery of Phi Gardens. We turn left from the Phi Gardens towards the Wadala station. It has started to rain out here. So this is the St. Joseph's High School. The school was, the work for the school had started in the year 1917 by Father Domingo Disa. He had just few students and two teachers. And in 1943, they could, you know, procure the land from the municipality. And in 1954, it became a high school. So it's at least 70 years old. This is a church within the St. Joseph campus. We are now approaching the NKES. This is the Indulal Bhua Marg. This is the NKES school. It houses the school as well as the junior college. This was started in the year 1939. And NKES stands for National Kannada Education Society. So it was primarily built for the Kannada population in this area. SIWS started as Montessori schools or kindergarten as we now call it, in two locations, one in Shivaji Park and one out here. And the primary schools became schools and then colleges in the future. And in the lane perpendicular to the SIWS, if you travel around 100-150 meters, you come across Andhra Education Society. It's a school till the SSC, I think. I'm not too sure. But this has become a hub, a cultural hub for the people from Andhra. Hello. I hope you have enjoyed our visit to the different educational institutes around the vicinity of Dadar Parsi Colony. We will, for the next video, we will move out towards Shivaji Park. Till then, take care and let us promise to keep our cities clean. And please subscribe to our videos and press the bell icon. Till the next video, bye.